The Democratic Party is attacking me for one reason. I'm the strongest conservative running for the U.S. Senate. Liberals fear a genuine conservative candidate. I've never requested an earmark or supported a debt ceiling increase. I fought to completely repeal Obamacare and have opposed bills that fund it. And I'll never back down from defending Georgia conservative values. That's why I'm the only Republican they're running ads against. I'm Dr. Paul Broun, and I approve this message.